Configuration profiles determine how the device operates in the field. Different device users are added to each profile, and you can create as many profiles as your organization needs. Navigate to the drop-down menu in the top left corner. Under Features, select Device Configuration. Select the model of the device that you would like to configure from the tab options. Select Create Configuration Profile to create a new profile. Name your profile. Use drop-down menus and toggles to enable or disable and customize the following device features. No motion timeout is configurable between 1 and 30 minutes. This describes the amount of time no movement is detected before generating an alert. Manual check-in timeout is configurable between 30 and 240 minutes. This describes the amount of time before the pending check-in alarm is activated. Check-in reminder is always half of the manual check-in timeout and is not configurable. GSM or BridgeLink loss alarm, depending on your device, is configurable between 1 and 30 minutes. This describes the amount of times the device will blink while detecting a disconnection with a bridge or the Blackline safety network before sounding an alarm. Alarm acknowledge timeout is configurable between 30 and 180 seconds. This describes the amount of time the local alarm will sound before escalating into a remote alert. Fall detection impact threshold is configurable between 0 and 100%. This describes the sensitivity of fall detection. The higher the percentage, the greater the amount of impact needed to set off the alarm. Motion sensitivity is configurable between 0 and 100%. This describes the sensitivity of motion detection. The higher the percent, the more sensitive the device will be to movement. Low battery alarm level is configurable between 0 and 70%. This describes the amount of battery percentage the device will reach before notifying the user. GPS motion cutoff speed is configurable between 35 and 200 kilometers per hour. This describes the cutoff speed for the no motion detector to activate while driving. Location sources allows you to choose the primary source for your location information. Blackline does not recommend changing this unless you have a specific need. Once you've adjusted your configuration to your needs, add devices to your configuration profile by clicking on the Add Device button. Save your changes before exiting. Your device configuration profile is now complete.